Now check this out. Myles Garrett is going to be suspended for the season. Boom! For hitting a quarterback in the head. Boom! For hitting the quarterback in the head with a helmet. And I quote, Myles Garrett will be suspended for the remainder of the season for hitting the quarterback in the head with a helmet.